Center Fashion Mall, February. Had a sprinkler head that ruptured.